Hello, and welcome. There still might be people over, so hopefully they won't be too loud. But today, we are going to be playing The Complex Found Footage. If you don't know what that is, well, I urge you to go and like check out the official video that they have for it. That this game was based on. It's pretty nice. Check out the creepypasta. It's also pretty cool. And, I want to figure out something really quickly. Alright. Here we go. Can I use my controller? No. Okay. Wait. Perhaps. I can, but it's kind of whack. So you know what? Since that's not actually the thing, I have something that I want to try. Wait, right? Yeah, okay. Give me a bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What if your friends told you they were secretly British? Gross. Disgusting. Oh, ew. Why is it like that? How dare they be British? I can't believe it. What the heck is that even supposed to be? Okay, let me figure out how to do this. Da-da-da. Display, transform. Filters. What if I... Wait. The strange thing about this is that it is really hard to figure out how I want to, like, really do this. Scaling aspect ratio, let's do it again, but this time, we're going to... You know what? Get rid of that. Reset transform. Nope. That's broken. It's broken. Crap. I have no idea what you're on about, but like, I don't care. Just so you know. So is this like... Ah. So it is kind of that way. So what if rude? Oh no. Oh no. I was rude? Oh man. Oh, I didn't mean to be rude. Oh no. I'm so sorry. Oh. Canceled. Ah, oh, that's crazy. Insane even. Man. Ugh, had a good run. Here I was thinking I wouldn't ever get canceled. Gosh. Took long enough. Should have happened sooner, honestly. Whoa. Being rude to a 2-year-old. Imagine. You know what? 2-year-olds are rude on their own, right? So, you know, they deserve to be rude to. Ah. So what if I do a little bit of this, and a little bit of that, a little bit of this. Oh, it's just like that, okay. Sad. It's just like that. It's just broken. Disgusting. Yucky. All right, back to normal, I guess. All right, Punk, I'm gonna shit on your bed. Seems like something a 2-year-old would do. I bet you piss your bed as well, huh? A little piss baby, aren't you? You have a hard time sleeping at night without a little nightlight, little piss baby? I want to tell your mom you're watching Ornto. Oh no, that's crazy. Man. I'm so scared. Over this way. Hello. Ew. Why does it take so long to crouch? And yes, I pissed my bed. Got a problem? A little bit. That's gross. You're gross. Yucky.
Red rub. Red rub.
Peace on your PS4. Oh no. Oh no. I don't care. I will shoot a 2-year-old if I have to. Swimming pool? You know what? I could go for a swim. Why not? I bet you go for a swim all the time, isn't that right, Gilbert? Since you piss your bed so much, it might as well be a waterbed. Do I have a flashlight? I don't know. What was that? Do I have a flashlight? Do I have buttons? I I don't know. It'd be really cool if I had one. So, man, is it dark. I don't think I do, though, unfortunately. That tell me. Oh, your dad has a car. It's crazy. It's an elevator. Oh. So why is the resolution like this? I feel like it shouldn't be this way. What does that look like? What the fuck? Okay, so what if I just like, can you not? Oh, no, it's just, gross. Why is it like that? Now, you see, why can't I square it out? It's stupid. See, your answers. They're terrible. Which makes you also terrible. Bye. Oh, thank goodness they're leaving. Whoa, that is dark. Do I want it that dark? Do I really want it that dark? Yeah, sure, why not? Man, it is really dark. Good God. And how do I not have a freaking flashlight? You know, maybe don't go over the endless abyss. It's probably a good idea, right? Why are there couches here? I don't know. I don't know what I should do here. It's another elevator? Ooh, dining hall. Yeah. Let's get some freaking snacks, baby. Hello? Anybody got food? I'm hungry. A random crawl space right there. Even more random crap. There's nothing here. I don't know if I should keep going or if I should, like, explore more around here. I wouldn't imagine, like, there would be anything useful. Weird. I found another elevator. But there's more crawl space. Wait. Oh. Huh. You know what? Whoa. Wait. Oh, okay. You know what? what I think it might be, just find the elevator. Just find the elevator. That's what I think I have to do. Okay. Whoa. Huh? What was that? Hear something. It reminds me of that noise from the monster thing. We should go. Is that something I need to actually worry about? Oh. Danger. All right.
Yeah, boy.
What do you mean, boop? Go on. Oh. This is a fake outside. We're still in liminal space. I hear that thing again. Whoa. I really wish I had a flashlight. Okay, here we go. Just go for it. I can't wait. There we go. Now I can go in. I cannot. There's nothing here. There's just nothing. Okay. Oh, hey. That's nice. That's nice. Long haul smiley dude with an ugly dude and something I can't read. I can't do anything with anything else. If I stay too long, will it come from wherever that weird noise is coming from? Whoa. We're going in the middle one. Someone's been here. Oh, hey, nice. Oh.
Ow. Ow.
Whoa. What? Huh? I think that was just one of the endings. I think what you want to do is like. Try to keep on exploring like even more areas to see if maybe there are different elevators that might bring you into other places. 'Cause I do remember watching someone doing like an ending that was pretty close to the actual video. But, yeah, that was kind of cool. If you want to go and explore the backrooms yourself, this game is free. So, go ahead, check out the complex, found footage. It's kind of cool. A little bit spooky. A little creepy. I'm not really too affected by liminal space, apparently. But, near the end there, it got a little stinky. I got a little paranoid. Maybe if I got lost even more, the paranoia would probably get even worse. But anyway, that is the end of the stream. And, hopefully you thought it was cool enough to go and try on your own, because it is a pretty neat little doodad that they got here. Yeah. All right. You guys have a good one. Bye-bye.